What's going on, guys? It's J&H back with another video. But today, instead of just 1v1ing in UFC for nothing, there's gonna be $500 on the line.
Nah, that's criminal, yo.
500. That means one of us is going broke tonight. And I really hope it ain't me. Because I gotta pay the mortgage. I gotta pay the bills. I got 6 kids to feed. So I'm really putting a lot on the line here, Jakey. But yeah, 500. Let's get it. So it's gonna be best 2 out of 3. We'll figure out which fighters we're gonna pick from there. You wanna go first fight GSP versus GSP? Nah, bro. Nah. I am not risking. I'm not putting $500 on the line if I'm gonna be winning chaos, bro. Fuck that. What the fuck? Jesus Christ.
Oh! Nah, bro. That was so criminal. No.
That was fucked.
Nah, bro.
I might as well just e-transfer you the 500 right now.
Bro, he looks so scary. Like, if this guy walked into the ring against me, I'd probably just, like, walk out, bro. Like, I just want to even fight him.
With no shame, I just walk out.
Yeah, bro, for real. Are you Charles versus Dustin?
Alright, who do you want to go? Hey. Of course. Good luck, my boy.
Fuck, bro.
Best 2 out of 3 of the series is going to be. Of course, we're not going to be talking that much for obvious reasons, so we're just going to put music in the background. Look how close it is. 12 wins, bro. 12 all. Holy shit.
What?
Like, my block just does not exist, bro.
Yeah.
My block does not exist.
Fucking Jakey Ducky style.
Whenever I fight this guy, bro.
That was close. But I fucked you. I fucked you, babes. Dairy Queen style, babes.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Okay. don't know why you keep calling me babes. I don't know what the fuck Dairy Queen style means either.
Me neither, I just made it up.
Are you gonna go Arnold?
Nah, bro, I didn't even pay attention to his first name. Jose versus McGregor?
Sure. Alright,
they're the same stars, but this guy looks sicker.
Yeah, cause he's like Connor is prime.
Oh, you're so getting fucked. The one thing about Connor is his stamina's ass. That's like the one thing Jose has over Connor. But I'm the fucking goat. And you're just a sheep that sucks balls. Shaun the Sheep, nah, Jake.
Nah, bro, you know how you win every time? You get some, like, crazy ass, like, knockdown right at the beginning of the round. And then I'm just, like, screwed for the rest of the match.
12 seconds later.
Yep! That's
like,
it!
See? And boom, I'm, like, screwed.
I am the one, the way your time, don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family. By any means, your enemies, my enemies, we wet them up like a canteen. The yellow tanks around the face, don't have a face, so now you like open the gates. Great, eliminate like a lemonade. Hey, young boy, haven't been a train. Face, young boy, gun caught a case. Bang, now my mama living with the pain. Wait, doctor says he's gonna stay. That'll get the system be so he regenerate.
You are the opposite, stop the shit, chop your esophagus. Anyone in this backyard know that my opponent, Jake DeGuire, is a bitch made bitch.
Bitches be bopping and bow down and popping and dropping it in her esophagus. She is so nasty in public, she classy, perhaps she gets able to swallow it. Girl, I can make you a star. Then I put her ass on Apollo, bitch. Bitch, I am ultimate, behold my awesomeness. Narcissist, part time in arsonist. Ripping through cartilage, I am the hardest, bitch.
Bro, yes!
Fuck you! Fuck you, Jacob! You fucking gremlin! You fucking Dairy Queen looking head ass!
Nah, bro. That makes zero sense.
And that's to wrap it up. Who's the better UFC player? The answer is... Human fucking Irving! The greatest to ever do it! The greatest to ever touch this game! I'm Muhammad Ali! I'm Muhammad Ali! GG's! But not really GG's. More of a fuck you. You know what I'm saying? Giggity, bitch.
So guys, basically this whole video is staged. And yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video. Like and subscribe. Peace out.